tight. Are we all ready then, okay? Yeah, I just want to say a few words on behalf of the Brighton Group. First of all, I'd like to say to thank all of you for turning up here today, because it was a very nice occasion, and we hope you enjoy the rest of the evening, and the disco and follow and the drink. I'm sure you agree that the actual ceremony went on very, very well, apart from a few dropping of the names, but that was quite acceptable, really. I'm sure we all do the same in the same circumstances. There's not much else I really do have to say. Like, I haven't made out a speech because, you know, I'm no Richard Attenborough. Very good. I hope you've got a glass in your hand because we're going to make a toast in a moment. Have you got a glass? We're going to make a little toast now to the Brighton Group. So we'll say all the best and health to Adrian and Linda. And now I'm just going to ask the groom himself, Mr. Adrian Henry Emmanuel, to make a few words.
Well, thanks a lot, everybody. Thanks. Everybody here today. Thanks everybody for turning up, as my brother said. And also thanks very much for all the lovely gifts. I'm sure that, you know, in a moment we can open them all up and I'm sure they're all lovely. Anyway, Linda and I would like to thank everybody, as I said, and I would like to thank Linda's mum and dad for organising the food and the flowers and everything. And that's about it. I'd like to thank everybody. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
tickets if you'd like to know.
Inside of it.